know, I'ma do my thing. I'ma eat regardless.
Ay.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my last video today. This is Smino, Trina, official music video. Now, this one kind of caught me off guard because usually he'll drop a song, then a video, but he just dropped the video. He was just like, fuck it. Like, here y'all go. I was like, what? Like, what you mean? Droptober, for real? But no warning whatsoever. He was just like, huh. That's literally how Smino did it. He was just like, huh, here you go. But I decided to rock the merch today, you know what I'm saying? Just because Smino Day, Smino dropped over. But make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow my social media in the description below. There, I'm gonna do this. It's gonna hop to it. But yeah, I'm trying to wrap these videos up because I gotta get ready for work soon. So I'm not trying to rush it, and I'm not trying to take too long. All right, 1, 2, 3.
Hold on, man. Oh, okay, hold on, bro. The thing about it make it so funny is that people said Smino look like Thug Magnificent. Like, they killed me, bro. And I'm seeing it now. And this is so catchy, bro. Shout out to Kenny Beats, bro. And that man said, I held it down like piano keys. That shit. It's bomb, dude. And I just remember this shit. But he really is fly though, bro. Like, Smino is like one of those artists that he can rap and dress like a motherfucker, bro. Like, you really can't deny that. He can dress his ass off. Bro, I gotta go back and listen to this, bro, because I'm pretty sure I missed hella bars. This video was great, bro. Now, I don't know how I'll rate it compared to all Smino's videos that dropped, but my favorite Smino videos that dropped had to be from Wild Irish Roses, that one he dropped with T-Pain, because that whole concept was dope, and this one. This one right here is up there, bro. Because I like that, and Netflix and Duce, that whole thing was good, too. it just a lot of his videos have like really great concepts, bro. Like the whole like meaning of it, and you actually like when you hear the song, you can picture this. Like that's how Smino videos is. Like you can really picture the song, bro. And he really pictures that. Like, oh yeah, I want to do what's them just called? Walk off. You know what I'm saying? That y'all showcase what y'all wearing and shit. That shit dope as fuck. Like, who thinks of it? But yeah, I gotta go back and listen to this because like he just dropped it. He was just like, fuck it, here y'all go. But Smino, he's just literally one of my favorite artists. That new favorite artist. You know what I'm saying? Because there's a lot of great artists out there. And I found him probably like 2016, 2015. I really don't know. But it's back when he dropped Black Jupiter. I'm pretty sure. Like, come on now. Had to cop the merch for it. Because, like, that's when I met him. But, yeah, bro. It had to be at least 2015, 2016. I'm not sure. I had to go back and look. But this was just all around great, bro. It's, you know, how the hell are you going to do this like this, bro? Like, I don't understand, bro. He's working on something great. I'm pretty sure he's working on really something great. But tell me what y'all thought about this video in the comments below. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow all my social media in the description below. There are all my dope ass 6. And I'll check y'all either tomorrow, which is when these videos are going to upload. Or I'm going to check y'all, shit, Saturday. Because that's my only off day. Let me stop playing. Saturday starts my off day. Like, I'm literally so tired that my brain isn't even thinking right. But I'll check y'all later.
So glad that I'm finally up next. Ever since the baby, all I wanna do is flex. Thank God.